Golovkin requested me a while ago to check out Katy Perry ET feat. Kanye West official music video, and the original video will be in the link description below if you guys want to check it out yourself. So yeah, let's just check this out. Hopefully it's good. Connor Golovkin, don't know what to expect, but I believe it's still good, even though I never seen this. Kanye West. When I heard Kanye West sing in this music back then on the radio most of the time, I said, wow, man. Is this supposed to be her, Katy Perry? Oh wait, I saw a hand. Hey, that looks like E.T., just like the alien guy. Oh, there you go, that's Katy Perry. Wow, she looks like an alien queen. Look how long those nails are. Almost like Freddy Krueger's. But not long enough. Wow. She looks like an alien queen. She found the robot. Is she supposed to give her power? Or give the robot power? He was transformed to a human. He's probably an alien human. Oh, deer, what, deer legs? Just deer legs, but the guy was a robot, has normal human legs? What? Okay. Guess that's it. Wow. Another good song requested by Connor Golovkin. I could see why he wanted me to check this out, because it had really good visuals. Well, obviously, Katy Perry's music's videos have a lot of visuals, After Effects, and a lot of those that make it entertaining to watch. She's very creative, I have to say. Very creative. And especially in this, she was probably alien queen. Was she supposed to help the robot, but it was a human before? I'm not sure, but it was cool. It was a cool music video by Katy Perry. You guys enjoyed my reaction. Make sure to like, comment, favorite, definitely subscribe for more. Definitely be appreciated. It would definitely help the channel. Comment down below what you guys thought of my reaction and to the original song by Katy Perry. Yeah, comment down below. I just want to know your guys' opinion. So catch you guys next time for another video. See you.